You ready?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah.
Did you open this?
Yeah, absolutely.
You're the best.
Of course. It smells good.
It looks exciting.
Comme les oiseaux, ils ont rendez-vous. Oh non, sans place. Mais dites-moi, savez-vous ce que veut dire entre nous?
Stop it!
Ce que veut dire zoubizou, ça veut dire je vous l'avoue. Mais oui, je n'aime que vous. Zoubizou, 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 mon Dieu que c'est doux. Des buissons du mois à deux, quand tu m'embrasses doucement dans le cou, car c'est curieux, tu vois, je l'avoue, ça me fait partout. Zoubi zoubi zou, zoubi zoubi zou.
You are just perfect.
No, you're perfect.
Nuh-uh. You are.
It's you.
Only someone perfect can make a dinner like this.
Well, it was your instruction. And your recipe.
You flatter me. The credit's all yours.
Why can't we share it?
Okay. Well, maybe we're both perfect then.
Maybe we are.
On top of all of that, you look absolutely stunning.
Stop it.
I'm serious.
Look who's talking. Mr. Clean Cut. Mr. Suave.
Suave.
What?
Suave. Suave. Not suave. Suave. Suave, it's nothing. It's not a word. It's just not even a word.
Who gives a single fuck? No, seriously. Tell me. Tell me, honey. Who gives a single fuck? Anyone?
No, nobody cares, I guess.
That's what I thought.
Like you passed me up.
Jesus!
Fuck.
Fucking Christ! Why are you always knocking shit over?
Well, not very suave of me, was it?
Fuck you!
Fuck you, miserable cunt! You always do this!
You're pathetic. Barely a man. It's disgusting.
You're the model housewife, huh? Couldn't even fucking cut an onion.
Yeah, this is mush. Her cooking any longer would have disintegrated. Ever heard of El fucking Dente?
How dare you?
How dare I?
How dare you?
How dare I?
How fucking
this
dare
meal
you?
Is a disgrace. I wouldn't feed it to the dog.
We don't have a fucking dog.
Thank God we don't, because you don't deserve a dog. You'd suffocate it. Force it to be your little plaything and beat the very nature out of it till it was nothing. Because you... You are absolutely fucked! What the fuck?
You don't deserve me. I settled. Everybody knows it.
You settled? You settled? That's hilarious. That's delusional that you think that-
I fucking settled. For someone with no ambition, no future, no anything. Zero potential.
I actually do things around here other than spend money, unlike you. Fuck.
I could cheat on you so easily.
Okay.
There have been multiple opportunities with all of your friends. And you know what? I really, really want to.
Yeah. I bet you do. Because you live in a fantasy world where you have to vilify me because your own life is too goddamn dull and boring.
I was a fool to think for even a second that you were capable of making me happy. You can't even keep yourself happy.
Do not bring mental health into this. That's a low blow.
What's low is promising a life of everlasting love, a never-ending adventure, safety, security, comfort. And then providing none of it. Huh. You tricked me. Yeah, you tricked me into joining you in this unspectacular existence.
Oh, well, I'm glad you have reasonable expectations. Fuck. It's not my fault you brought your daddy issues into this.
I will slice your throat.
Do it. It'd be the most you made me feel in years.
Tell everyone it was self-defense. Not a single person will doubt me.
Let me beat the shit out of you first. Make it more believable.
Zooby zooby zoo. Zooby zooby zoo. Zooby zooby zoo. Zooby zoo zooby zoo. Mon Dieu qu'ils sont doux. Dans les puissants sous le ciel du mois à deux, les amoureux glissent à pas de loup. Comme les oiseaux, ils ont rendez-vous. On l'entend pas. Zoubi 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 zoubi.
Mmm. It's pretty good.
Mmm.
Dans les buissons, sous le ciel du mois à deux, les amoureux glissent à pas le loup.